Car Magazine's reps are scoping around, so look sharp.